like for you to get the taste of competition probably again this weekend? I imagine it's something you've been waiting for quite a while.
It's been over a year, you know, since I've wrestled a match, and I freaking can't wait. You know, I don't care what tournament it is or who my opponent is. I'm ready to rip some heads off.
How do you feel at this point?
You know, I feel better than I ever have in my life, and that's honestly a fact. You know, getting to 41, a lot of people have asked me, you know, how I'm going to hold up. But in my mind, you know, I got to work out longer, you know, I got to work out more. And both of those things combined, you know, I'm going to be in the best shape of my life when I go out on that mat.
So you've been down to 41, what, a month ago? Pretty close to a month ago now?
Yeah, I would say four or five times now, probably 4 or 5 weeks in a row here. So, you know, that's adds up to a little over a month, I think.
How close did you get last year when you were trying to get down there at the end? And what's the difference now?
Well, the difference is I started in August this time versus starting, you know, last year it was kind of a roller coaster. The coaches tried finding me a way to get into that lineup, you know. I cut to 41. I was a couple pounds off, I think. And then a week later, they're like, hey, let's try to go 57, you know. So I bulked up and tried doing that. So this year is just way different in terms of doing it the right way.